Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this weekend's been kind of quiet, I guess. I didn't do anything on Friday, just stayed in, and on Saturday, like, it was raining, so I didn't really feel like going outside. So I was literally just in the house, and then today I'm going to Soundset Sunday, I think it's called. So I'll probably just like take a couple of videos just around what's happening, and yeah, see if I'll chat to you guys during the week before I upload it next day. To go to the shops, I'm to get some fruits and veg for the week, and then I'll probably come back and just like have something to eat because I don't even have bread. And then I'll head out to work and just get this day going.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, higher than they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, PT. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, higher than they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I just caught a shorty off a friend and star. Just the one I'm with. It's a pressure. Way that I've been living, I've been finishing up. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have a sun adventure. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to gold. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find a guy on mission. Right now, I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, PT. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right in the dark.
So, as you can see, we're looking a little different. I decided to cut my hair. So for those of you who don't know, I had an afro for a very long time. So I'll insert a picture over here. I don't know how wide it is, so I'll just put it like over here. And so last year, I decided, but actually I'm just gonna cut it off. And I did, big regret. Excuse me, but I did. And so it grew out again, because you know, that's what hair does. And this, you know, I was just going through like this awkward length, and so I decided, sharp, you know what, I'm a relax that bitch, and I'm just gonna play around with my hair, which was very exciting for a little while, you know. But I'm obviously used to maintaining an afro, so just like the maintenance of relaxed hair is just very different. You know, I was applying heat to my hair, it was just Ladies Papela, which was very fun, but it wasn't something I was going to do long term. So then I decided, you know what, fresh start, let me just cut it all off and, you know, grow back an afro, because actually I really like myself with an afro. I also really like the maintenance. It's so much work, but I've come to find that I actually really enjoy it. I find it very therapeutic to sit with myself on a Sunday and do like hair day and just like think of hair masks and just like the vibes, you know. That's really, really something I enjoy. And so I was like, you know what, back to basics, let's do that. But yeah, so I did that, and then on Sunday I obviously went to Soundset Sunday, and honestly, like, I just wasn't feeling myself on Sunday. Like, usually I'll leave the house and I'll be feeling like, you know, looking like a snack, you know, feeling good, doing good, what's up? But none of that, honestly. Like, I was just feeling very meh, you know. But I didn't want to disappoint. I'd already cancelled on my friend on Saturday, so I didn't want to do the same thing on Sunday. So I went, and honestly, like, moving forward, if I even feel like slightly just like don't go, I just won't go, because I had like a mediocre time, and mediocre time on whose expense, you know? I don't like that for me. I don't like to be in a social space, and I'm like not really feeling like up to it, because I'll just be isolating and I'll sit the whole night and, like, you know, and that's exactly what I did. So that was just like meh, you know. But overall, I think the event itself is really cool. I think the space is great. I've been to Hallmark before. I went to an event for a new gym that was launching. And so I went there. So a really great space. The drinks were flowing. The vibe was good. I ate, so I had a burger there. The burger was actually really good. I forgot to say no onions, so I was just like fighting with my onion there. But overall, it was really good. I really just wasn't feeling myself though on Sunday. Like, pictures just weren't like my thing. You'll see my intro video. It's in black and white because post production, I saw my. I cut myself for real, you know, like, things were just like not placed the way I would on a regular day. And so I was like, sharp care, message delivered.
Coming back is gonna be such a pain.
Thank you so much.
We're about to head to Food Lovers Now Only to get my fruit and veg, and then I'm gonna come back to the office.
Okay guys, so that is the end of the vlog. I just want to say thank you so much for joining. I'll catch you guys next week. So as from now, I will be posting my weekly vlogs on a Sunday. I'm breathing really heavy because, you know, saying it out loud means I have to commit. So from me to you, it will be every Sunday. And then I'm keeping all the other promises to myself, just in case, you know, like, life gets really crazy. But I think just because I've been navigating being on YouTube, being on Instagram and all of that, I've kind of like dropped the ball on my Instagram. So I do need my regular weekly routine. And so I just kind of need to figure out how I want to go about it, because I do want to be consistent on both platforms. Like, this is the year for bags, for money, for campaigns, for partnerships. I receive, okay? Putting it out there. We are making bank. We are creating mad content. We are upgrading from iPhone YouTuber to, I don't know what people are using, but see us in a lap. Everything will happen in God's time, and I live by that. I believe that. I move with unwavering faith that things will work out for me, and because indeed I believe in my little bee. And yeah, I just want to leave you with my
gorgeous bald face. And if you're struggling with something, things will turn around, you know. Like, I'm currently not at like my 100%, but what I believe in is if I only have 20% to give, I will try my utmost best to give 100% of that 20%, you know. I give myself a lot of grace, a lot of grace. I'm a human, you know, like, you know, those are the ripples of life. And go phased, man. And go phased. All good things will happen and they will come.
I love makeup. I love to wear makeup on weekends when I'm going out, or when, like, when I'm feeling good during the week and I'm like, soze defining exam. Then I'll be like, beat this face, poo.